very late in moving for that one. Awful. Dyson is in it, and he's hit it straight to mid-wicket. That's it. He's out court. Well, that's his seventh dismissal in the 90s. Michael Slater, he did go into his shell a little bit, didn't he? He got stuck at the crease a little bit there. Dropped.
Oh, shouts of catch it. Yes, he's been given by Peter Parker. There were two noises, but I think Justin Langer feels as though he might have clipped the inside of his pad with his bat. It was a very sharp catch. It's a very good top spinner of his. It's Gilchrist looked to be playing for the spin, hit outside it. Quick work from Moen. He's very quick to take the ball and get the bails off, and the foot is in the air. So Adam Gilchrist, beautiful bowling. Oh, and he's bowled him. So Sucklane is on a hat-trick, and he may well have got that one with the top spinner as well.
Well, how many times have we seen Shane Warne bamboozle bat
side? Yeah! Oh, that's it. Out stumped. That's it. And what a magnificent performance by Sucklane. His best figures in Test match cricket. He's taken six. He's taken when they were taken them when they were needed most. And well, that's brought a smile.
Ozzy McGram's reaction. He knows just how big a wicket that is. Sucklane Mushtaq's the man to get rid of the Australian captain. Australia 4 for 125.
Straight 144. That's out. Langer has gone. Only 5 runs needed to win. It almost looked as though he was trying to pick them up from